In this design, we're going to show you how you can use parametric design to drive this assembly. For example, here we have two parameters. Let's modify LA to be 600 and P to be 550. Like that, the design updates. If we modify them again, you'll see that it updates yet again. And that's the whole point of parametric design. It's to give you freedom to customize to meet your customer's requirements. Now we're going to show you how to drive this assembly using an Excel link. For example, we're going to create three various codes. Maybe you are going to manufacture and sell three different sizes of this grill table. Well, here we're going to use Excel to create those three different sizes. And you can see, it's pretty straightforward. Now, we'll show you how it works. We click on the Excel function, and you can choose the code that you want to run. And like that, we update those two driving dimensions automatically based on the information from that Excel document. Pretty cool, huh? There's the 850 by 500 and the 1050 by 600. Perfect. So we'll save that. And now let's see how that works when we try to include it in another assembly. So here we have an assembly of this little house, and we're on the back patio, and we want to include our grill. So let's include our grill, and here it comes up and asks us which code we want to include. So we'll choose the 850. We'll locate it. Like that, we're done. And now if you want, we can always just modify it and choose a different code. Whatever your customer wants. Really, does it get easier than this? This is yet another example of showing you how to master your manufacturing process with TopSolid.